Okay, we can figure this out, right?
Can we?
I mean,
Adept, what did you do after so your tube last round?
I went up to the admin table, looked for where everyone was. I saw one admin, one specimen.
And then what?
And then I go and I check the life vitals. And then I saw Black was dead. So I ran up towards cameras and I made it through the door and someone locked the door behind me.
That's what me and Rod did. I didn't see you.
Oh, yeah, okay. You weren't in, were you in exit cycle of the specimen?
No, we walked into specimen together. He did no task there, and then he left.
Yeah, because
also,
the Master Fiend did our task the first time.
So the first suspect I had for the Master Fiend kill was X, because Master Fiend was in specimen before us, right? Master Fiend was gone. Then me and X go in. He doesn't stop for any tasks. He goes all the way through. Then I come out, and then, like I said, on vitals, I saw Black.
I have a question for X. Was Adept with you when you guys went through specimen right now? Like last round.
I went there. I went past it earlier.
Yeah, you went through there though, right?
Yeah, of course.
Was it with you?
I went in.
She leaked behind.
Okay. Did she come with you to office?
Way later.
No, I did not go into office.
Okay, so she went back up and got a kill, right?
Way later.
Yeah. No, because I saw you at the doors of specimen. So how did I know you were in there?
That's crazy, because I didn't see you, Adept.
Okay, so my thing here is either vote X or Easy Rod, because it's definitely one, but
it's neither of us actually.
I'm thinking maybe
clear.
Easy Rod.
You cleared us last round, actually, Adept, so it's Adept.
I did, because you guys
you cleared us both.
You guys are fucked.
Who voted Easy Rod there?
No shot.
Me and Easy Rod were together the other round.
Yeah.
Smart people did.
No.
This stacking game, man, it's too much, bro. I can't handle it. Is it Rod just in front of me? How'd you miss me? I don't get it.
What are you talking about?
I had one last task.
I have one too. No. Skip. I'm doing my last task and you do yours. Mine's an O2. Oh no, wait. Mine might be the water jug or the water wheels. I don't know yet. I haven't went. I don't know. It's X.
I went past the corner. He stabbed right behind me.
Wait. How did you get a... Unless you did it behind Adept. There's no way you got that kill. Unless you vented and went back.
Really fast. 100%, and there's blood right where you passed back.
X, the problem is you and Adept both cleared me last round. It doesn't make any sense. I don't know how you got that kill.
That's two kills, dude.
Who died this round?
I didn't want to group because that's cringe. So I did my last task.
Ohm and Geech. Oh, you got two. Well, Sammy, me and you fixed lights. So it's X. There was two kills. He just snitched on himself.
Well, like, I fought before, it's between Adept and X, but I'm scared of, like, getting fucking bamboozled.
Sammy, you got this, come on. You know what to do.
So if I got a kill, then you didn't see why would I report it?
X, listen. You're fast at reporting, you know, after you kill, but it's over, dude.
Am I throwing?
Alright. That was a pretty good move by me.
I'm gonna report it.
A good move, you don't kill half the server for the killers.
Adept, how did you get that kill?
Holy shit.
What do you mean? It wasn't Adept.
No, I know, yeah, but how did X get the kill if you guys were together, if Adept and him were together?
It is an old kill.
I told you how. I already explained the whole thing to you, told you how, and then you voted me out.
Okay, I got dodged at 5 hours. I gotta go.
No, I was clearing you mostly, but since you were clearing him, I was like, okay, I believe
you.
You should play a modded. I think you'd like the mod.
I'll play mod next time.
No Megalol.
So fun.
Yeah, it'll be fun.
Alright, guys, good night.
Bye, Adept.
Okay, Chaz, you guys are all lovely people. Look at chat. Well, we might do RP, we might not, depending on if I'm a Mudbound or not. If not, we'll do Variety slash other games. Chat, I love you, man. Thanks all for coming out today. So, Jeff, for the short, you guys, if I played Among Us, I want to do more, but I just want to squeeze in a little bit of Among Us today. It's a fun stream, though. Chat, thanks to all the subs, the donors, everyone chat. Thanks to the followers, people on Reddit, Discord, YouTube, wherever you're from. Thanks for dancing, being part of the stream with us. Means a lot to me. And I will see you guys tomorrow. If you're new to the stream, you should follow the stream. If not, see you some other time. Regardless, thanks for all for being part of the stream in whatever capacity. The pause that was double, don't give up. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'll probably be there early chat, like 10 a.m. tops, because I have to go to the doctor. And then I'll be up and ready to go. Hopefully I'm banned from GTA because I want to play, but otherwise we'll do some other stuff. Love you guys all. Have a good rest of your morning, evening, afternoon, night, or wherever you live around the globe. Much love. And take care of yourselves, chat. Signing out. Goodbye. Love you, chat. Big love. Signing out. Skit, skit. See you tomorrow. Goodbye.
We all defend the role we play. Regrettably, time's come to send you on your way. We've seen it all, bonfires of trust, flash floods of pain. It doesn't really matter, don't you worry, it'll all work out. No, it doesn't even matter, don't you worry, that ain't what it's all about. We hope you enjoy your stay. It's good to have you with us, even if it's just for the day. We hope you enjoy your stay. Outside the sun is shining, seems like heaven ain't far away. It's good to have.
Scared.